How to log into ADP Workforce Now Employee Portal. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. Launch your preferred browser. Here we go. Now at the top you'll see the search box. Over there type in ADP Workforce Login and search for it. Different website links will appear. Click on the very first one, open it. ADP Workforce Now is a robust human resources and payroll software made for medium to large businesses and enterprises. It's cloud-based, has tons of user-friendly features, is accessible on mobile and desktop devices, and is easy to use. Once you land to the login page, all you have to do is type in your credentials over here to log in. So go ahead and type in your user ID. If you want to save your user ID, check in for this option, remember user ID. In the case you have forgotten your user ID, go ahead and click on this option of forget user ID. Now you have to fill this to recover your user ID. Type in your first name, last name, and then you can choose your email or mobile number and continue with the process to recover your user ID. But in the case you do remember your user ID, just type in over here and then click on next. And in the next page, you will need to type in your password and click on done. Just for that, you will be logged into your account. Well, this way you can easily log into ADP Workforce Now Employee Portal. This was really simple and quick process. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.